Wait, before you start, put your phone up. Put your phone up. No, put your phone. Stop recording shit while we record. We doing this together. You don't need your phone.
You're doing your shit.
Yeah, I'm doing my stuff. I don't need your shit in my stuff. So put your stuff up.
Fuck your stuff. Okay.
Do you know what? I'm just gonna put my phone up as well.
Go ahead. Let's go.
DJ, this is one of Kevin's pictures. What do you think's going on here, and why did he post that? Kev, I don't want you to say anything right now.
Jesus Christ.
Because we were confused when we saw that.
He's confused.
What the fuck?
Kevin's wearing something that seems, it looks like a penguin outfit. I don't know.
It would be the penguin. Yeah, black penguin.
I'm filming. That's me filming. I'm doing an episode of Real Husbands of Hollywood.
Yeah.
And we did a joke where basically women always have trains on their dresses on the red carpet. Right. So I wanted to be the first man to walk the red carpet with a train on the back of my tuxedo.
Congratulations on that.
Yeah. You know, I thought it was big. I thought it was a big deal.
Kev, this is interesting.
Okay.
What's going on here? And
holy Dwayne.
What do you say it like that for?
Wait a minute.
Yeah, what's up?
Is that wait a second?
What's going on there?
Brother, is that
an amazing hairdo? Grease, Johnny Bravo.
Yes.
First of all, when I look at this picture, the first thing I say is thank God he's bald. Thank God that you got out.
That's my Bruno Mars.
That's very Bruno Mars.
That's actually really good.
That's really good.
Like Bruno Mars' brother.
That's really good. Yeah. That's really good.
Dwayne.
Yes.
Do you want to explain what's going on here?
I was high. That was completely high.
That's a great explanation.
On the Molly.
You can't say that. Right. Do you think that you guys will come together again and create another movie?
That's a great 100%. Question. 100%. That's a great question.
Why do you think you're going to do that?
Because of Cameron.
It doesn't matter if you're going to come together and make another movie.
Oh my God. I've always wanted to do that, man. That's like. Sorry, man. Did I catch you?
I went in deep.
Completely caught us off guard.
Well, 100%, yes. Yeah. We're going to work again.
Yeah. You were dead serious about the answer.
Well, it's funny you say that.
He's straight. Cut you off.
That was really good.
It's a great little twist.
You want some fish and chips?